is kind of out here.
So the first thing I need to do is I need to make a chassis.
A chassis?
Yeah, for the mini bikes, so.
Oh, that's right. You have to make the mini bikes.
I'm going
to
make two of them. And then I go over to the workbench and handlebars. Okay, so I need duct tape, leather, mechanical parts, and a short iron pipe. We have duct tape, don't we?
It's somewhere, yeah.
Mechanical parts, somewhere. Turn your mic off.
Oh my god.
Mechanical parts.
There's leather somewhere.
Okay. I don't see any. Dang it. Oh yeah, there it is. Alright, we need some cotton.
Oh.
There. Alright. So I'll do this again. I need to make handlebars first. So, duct tape, leather, mechanical parts, short iron pipe. Make one. Okay, what am I missing? Short iron pipes. Really? Okay, it says mechanical parts, duct tape. I need duct tape. I thought we had lots of duct tape.
We do. Should be in there somewhere unless we've used it all.
I found some, but we only have like 7. We'll have to make some. To make the mini bike handlebars, we're going to need 2 duct tape, handlebars, headlights, electrical parts, and short iron pipes. Do we have any headlights?
I found some headlights, but I don't know where they're at now.
Alright, we might have to go rent some cars. There's more duct tape.
I don't even have I do have a wrench on me, that's good to know. Usually try to keep that stuff on me.
Yeah, I don't even have a wrench. Yeah, I do.
You don't?
I do. Is there any cars out in front of us?
I'm gonna go find one. See if I can.
Cause we need 2.
I think I already wrenched it. I just don't know where it's at.
Probably left some at the... Okay, so to make a mini bike seat, I need duct tape, leather, cotton, and short iron pipe. I'll make 2 of those. And then all we need to do to finish this off is we need 2 headlights.
Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can find a car right now. I'm just kind of looking around over here. Just running in the woods. see what's gonna happen.
Yep, I'm gonna need two headlights, and I've got everything else. So, I think there's I think there's cars down the, up the road here.
Cars over here.
And there's one car coming up. Not every tire will give you a tire. Some of them will just, most of them will get destroyed.
Yeah, I saw that. They did that to me. Alright, so I'm at the chest right now, see what I can get. Right. If we have any.
I just picked up a 550 tire.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. Should have dumped some of this stuff.
Well, I have plenty of beers on me. I can just keep drinking them if I need to. Alright, what was I gonna do? Oh, yeah.
Level. I got a level 526 engine.
Okay, you said I need to find the wrenches. Alright, let's see if I can find any. I can hear ya.
Yeah, back.
Where are you now? Let's see, what is that?
Shotgun. Mini bike handlebar.
Oh, maybe there's a pistol I can put together. Oh.
Tires. Do we have batteries?
Yeah. There's four headlights in here, did you know that?
No, go ahead and
look. Unless you just put those in there.
No. I'm blind, I guess.
It's okay. It happens.
That would have made too much sense. Make the other handlebars, and then we'll be good to go.
Okay. Oh, I should do that.
One bike's not going to be as good as the other. You know?
Oh, well, that's okay. That's always the case, isn't it?
It's weird. I placed one of these mini bikes out here, and I don't know what. Mm-hmm. It showed cobwebs, and I placed the next one, and it didn't. I'm just like, this is being weird.
It showed cobwebs?
Yeah.
What?
That's because we put it in.
That's really strange.
When I first put it down, it showed it like it was not, it was like underground or something. And then it popped up. Weird, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Baskets and gas is what we need. I know I grabbed two baskets. Yep. Alright.
I don't want to do that. Let's see.
Alright.
Okay, that didn't make any sense. Maybe I gotta do this.
We got gas anywhere?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's take these things for a spin. As soon as I find a different ranch. don't have a wrench. No wrench there. That won't work. Where's the gas? 1,000.
It should be one of those.
58. Okay.
Okay.
Come on out here.
Okay, hold on. I'm just putting all this stuff together. Must have not done that right. Dang it.
Which bike you want?
It doesn't matter. Just pick whatever one you want. Not worried about it.
You want me to take it off the ramp, or do you want to do it?
It doesn't matter what you do. I'll probably just dump mine. I'm so bad. You know?
Right. Well, then I'll jump it. Alright, they're side by side outside.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm coming. Oops.
We don't have that much gas.
I know. We haven't been able to... We haven't been really focused on getting gas. Because we only have... Like, I have a wrench and it's halfway on its life right now.
Oh, grab some shovels.
I have one shovel.
I have to get a shovel.
Where would they be? We really need to organize this stuff out here.
I mean, I need to make one.
Okay.
Or two, probably. Be sure to bring a knife. That way we can run over some animals and skin them.
Yeah, I have a bone shiv.
Okay.
Oh, here's a wrench.
Those things are probably dead.
Yep, it is. It sucks.
Okay. Wood. I'm making a makeshift two shovels.
Bring some beer.
I'll make three. Okay, I'll
bring
some beer.
Some food and...
Because we're going to go to that,
What are we going to?
We're going to go and dig up that.
Oh, I don't know why I have that on me. What the heck?
Okay.
Oh. We're going to go dig up the treasure chest, huh?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Saying?
Let's go.
Let me get this off of here. I don't need that. I don't need that.
And a wrench. Don't forget to bring a wrench.
I have a wrench, but I just don't have... It. I don't know. Whatever.
Okay. Well, let's get going.
I'm going. Are you out? You must be out.
Yeah, go ahead and open the hatches.
Oh God. Just hit myself with there.
The bike in front's faster, so it's whatever which one you want.
You just take the faster one, I don't really care.
Alright, I gotta track you.
I already tracked you.
Okay.
Very interesting.
Alright, you ready? Wait a minute, let's do this. Alright. Well, we should probably wrench this car right here. For the gas and...
It's gonna take me a little bit. Just a little bit. To get get used to this again. There we go.
You got fairly low inventory, right? So we can get this. Well, we've got the bikes too. I got a different battery. Hopefully it's higher level than the one on your bike.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.